about a story of Chocolate Tree Hat and Fuzzy Glasses. Long, long time ago, a little boy named Fuzzy was walking through the park. He's wearing that beautiful hat like a magic man. At the end of the park, there was a chocolate tree. Suddenly, he heard the tree saying, "I am a magic chocolate tree. Say the magic words and you will see." He tried harder to guess the magic words, but none of them worked. He started crying and he said, "Please, dear magic chocolate tree." Suddenly, a door opened in the trunk. Inside, there was a magic glasses. And with this, carry on with your magic. He said, "Thank you, dear tree." Inside, the tree revealed a pathway leading to a great pile of toys and chocolates. That day, Fuzzy was so happy. He learned two magic words, peace and thank you. Thank you.